This morning we're at Dumas Bay Park near Federal Way, Washington. We're going to take a look at the ecosystem here in the Puget Sound Intertidal Zone. This morning it's very quiet and the tide's about as high as it's going to be today. We'll come back a bit later and take a look when the tide is a little further out. And here, 6 hours later, the tide is near its lowest for the day. We'll take a little walk out onto the sandy beach and see what kind of interesting plants and animals we can find. It is very early spring. Common mergansers are actually not common along this stretch of beach. They are probably on their way to nesting areas further north. Swimming along with their beaks, sometimes in the water, may be part of springtime mating behavior. The females are more numerous and less conspicuous than the brightly marked males. From water's edge to far up the beach, sand dollars are present in amazing numbers. They overlap one another in these crowded conditions. Life is abundant under the sand, too. Shells are visible only after the animals die and are exposed by wave action. Many species of birds prowl the expansive beach when the tide is out, looking for edible morsels. These killdeer seem more interested in pair bonding than in feeding. At the highest point on the exposed beach, against the wooded bank, these boulders provide a stable platform for a great diversity of plants and animals. Seaweed, more accurately, rockweed, a species of limpet looking very much like the surrounding barnacles. Another kind of limpet and a snail. A light-colored snail on the move. Two species of barnacles and some California mussels. More limpets, and even more of this great abundance. In our afternoon at the beach, we've had just a glimpse of the great diversity of life in a Puget Sound intertidal ecosystem. Time to go home. Past the marsh with the remnants of last year's cattails and wild carrot. The beginnings of this season's skunk cabbage take advantage of early season sunlight, as do the salmonberry's blossoms. Near the parking area, this male sapsucker, a kind of woodpecker, is investigating potential nesting locations.